one in his hand. He reached out again today to show her there's another way, a place where she can be at peace, alive and
man. So here